There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming now.
Good afternoon, Cardinals. I'm Parker.
I'm Donnie.
And these are your afternoon announcements. Attention all current and past Spanish students. We'll be having a special Spanish club meeting this Thursday right after school in room 301. We'll be making homemade salsa and cooking our own tortillas and beans. See Ms. Jensen for more information or if you have any questions.
Trimester 2 ceramics students, all work is fired and ready. Pick up your work ASAP.
Summer driver education class. Any students interested in the summer driving education class should pick up an information sheet in the finance office, counseling office, or from Mr. Fellows in room 208. The cost is $65 for the class and must be paid when registering. The dates are June 11th through June 28th. Registration will begin May 14th in the finance office with Ms. Romano. Please stop by to see Mr. Fellows in 208 with any questions.
Freshmen, sophomores, and juniors interested in traveling around the world, CRHS is planning a trip to Italy, Greece for the summer of 2019. If you are interested, please talk to Ms. Pauloway in room 342 or Mr. Youngberg in room 345 for more details. Plus, there will be an informational meeting on Thursday, March 29th at 6:30 in room 342.
The Coon Rapids Community Scholarship Association application window opens March 20th and closes April 4th, 2018. Seniors can sign up for application sessions through the email link that was sent to your age school's email or on the counseling website. Seniors planning to attend a post-secondary institution next fall may apply. Financial need is not a factor. Scholarships are awarded based on academics and involvement in the community and school. Sessions to complete the applications will either be before or after school during the application window. Don't miss out on this scholarship exclusively for Coon Rapids High School seniors. Last year, the association awarded over $175,000. Students can sign up for the application through the following link. Please note, students must be signed into their AH school's account to register.
Do you have tooth pain? Has it been a long time since you've seen a dentist? Operation Grace is a mobile dental clinic that provides free dental care to students in need. They'll be at Coon Rapids High School next Thursday and Friday, April 5th and 6th. If you'd like an announcement, please pick up a consent form from the counseling office.
ASL Club will meet on Monday, March 26th in room 313 at 2:30. Snacks will be provided.
Prom 2018 is on Saturday, April 14th. Tickets will go on sale beginning today. Check the wall of tweets or the website for ticket sales information.
A friendly reminder to stop in at the Cardinal Caffeine Bean during Cardinal time on Wednesday. Located in the concessions area across from the vending machines by the cafeteria. Hot and iced coffee. Flavors are vanilla, caramel, and our coffee of the month is white chocolate mocha. Each cup is only $1. Hope to see you there.
It's NHS week. Did you know that there are 74 current schools in the National Honor Society and 70 new members that will be introduced this Wednesday?
Crew Christian Club invites you. What? Food, faith, friends, and fun. Where? Or when? Wednesdays during Cardinal time at 7:30. Where? Mr. Landry's room 123. Why? To go deeper into faith. Who? You. And that's it for today, Cardinals. Have a good day.
This is for Tuesday the 27th. I'm back down here with your menu for today, and today you have got the beef hot dog with a tri-tater potato. On the specialty line, it's going to be the ribecue sandwich. And then tomorrow, you are going to have the mini cheese ravioli with the garlic breadstick. On the specialty line, one of your favorites, the breakfast pizza. Hope to see you down here and hope you have a fantastic day. Thanks.
Kindness is being joyful and sharing that joy with others.